Hey everyone, welcome back to Play It Again. I'm Mike.
I'm Ginger. Hi. We've got another really good one for you today. We picked another Canadian band. Their name is The Watchmen. We decided to do their song Stereo from their 1998 album Silent Radar. This is one of my all-time favorite songs. It's a pretty rocking tune, you guys. They're from Winnipeg, which I've been to and you've been through
Through,
once,
yeah,
right?
4 hour train
So,
stop.
yeah, it's about what? Oh, it's 20, maybe 28 hours from where we live now.
Yeah,
The
28,
drive.
30, something in
Yeah,
that range, I would think.
Canada's pretty big.
Yeah, it's a big place.
So anyway, you guys are gonna really enjoy this one, I think, aren't you?
Yes. And you know what? If you don't like the Watchmen, you could like the Guess Who, and Winnipeg will still be happy.
Why?
Because they're from Winnipeg, too.
Oh, are they?
Yes.
Really? The Guess Who? I had no idea
I
about
gotta be
that.
honest, I think I like the Watchmen better, so let's play them.
Oh, shh, don't tell Burton.
Life is a stereo. How loud does it go? What songs do I know? Whatever happened to my plans?
That
Whatever
guitar,
happened
right?
to life I
Yeah, I love the dynamic range, right?
thought
Down here and up here, and it's only getting louder.
My life is a
Except where it gets quieter in
stereo.
between.
How did you
Yeah,
commit, though? How bad does it show? Whatever did become of all my friends? Whatever happened to
these
the
dudes
likes
look
of
like Agent
all
Smith and all the
my
other agents.
friends?
Only if you like what you're hearing.
I gotta learn how to sing.
I love that soaring voice.
Feels like this in my office sometimes. Whenever somebody brings in birthday cake, it's like this, right? We're all kind of scrambling around. Let me at it, let me at it. Who's gonna clean up this mess?
Not me. I didn't make it. Just caught some lyrics there that I'd forgotten about.
Yeah.
His life is a stereo, and he's afraid of new technology.
Oh.
He doesn't want to be replaced.
See,
He's
I can
worried about
relate,
falling behind.
actually. Yeah.
I don't want you to replace me with new technology either, so please hang on to me.
Only on a temporary basis, honey.
Oh.
Only when you're not home. Somebody pick him up.
One of a million.
Oh, he's who's gonna clean it up.
Poor like, bastard.
Like, damn, where am I gonna put all these bodies? He needs a bulldozer.
Really does.
Yeah. That's such a great song. That's my probably my number one favorite driving song.
Yeah.
Like, oh yeah, if that sucker comes on the radio, there better be no cops around, because I'm just gonna that pedal just goes straight down to the floor.
Yeah.
I just can't stop rapping to it.
You know, I've got a soft spot for mellower things, yeah. But that one works. That one works for me just fine.
Yeah.
Listen to that one anytime.
It's fabulous, right? Like, these guys can really rock it. And yep. I like the, you're right about the way, especially at the beginning where the guitar kind of reverberates. It's hard to tell in the video, but when you're listening, you guys got to plug it in to a set of good headphones and jack it up, and you're going to hear that. It kind of reverberates back and forth between the ears and gets quiet, and then it gets just kind of comes right out at you. It's
yeah, such a great sound. And on kind of a different time scale, I think the drums kind of build through the whole song.
Oh yeah,
right. They don't do the up and down so dramatically.
They definitely
at the beginning,
get louder by the end.
They just ramp it up the whole way through.
Like that drum, you could just hear him just hammering away at it. Right, he's like no. But it's fabulous, right? Yeah. Like you feel higher energy just listening to this song,
yeah,
right?
It's
like
fantastic.
You guys, if you don't know these guys, you absolutely have to check them out, because they're this rocking for, they've got quite a few really good songs.
Yep. So.
Yeah, but otherwise, hopefully you liked it enough. You want to say play it again?
Play
I know
it again.
I will definitely be playing it again.
Yep. You play that one a couple of times, you'll be hooked.
Yeah, I might even play it again right now.
Yeah, let's do it.
Anyway, good night, guys. Thanks.
Bye.
Don't forget to hit like, subscribe to the channel, turn on your notifications. You can find us on Twitter. We are @playitagainmg. And thanks for coming out, guys.